He loves her deeply, his only woman. Those other women, he don't want them. He could keep them coming, give them that good loving. He used to be a player, and now he's sick of them. He loves her so much, his life is getting better. He proposed to her, and now they live together. The whole engagement thing, she always wears the ring. And if you ask him, he'll tell you she's his everything.
I went over to see my friend yesterday. His old lady told me he was gone away. She said she was burning with desire, and she wanted me to put out the fire.
With your boys, you was hanging out. The homie left early, dipped to the house. He left his cell phone, you took it on your own. Said you'd drop it off on your way home. But it was too late, in the wee hours. And you know it wasn't cool. I see him tomorrow, the next day. Just like a true friend, you drove straight to his house in your new Benz. You rang the doorbell, she was fine as hell. She said, come inside, only time to tell. Why she did that, some kind of get back. Why his girl suck your dick and let you hit that? In the living room and the bedroom, she said, he ain't coming home no time soon. You know the rules, never trust a whore. Cause as soon as you came, he came through the door.
I got cut.
There's no excuse, no explanation, so what's the use? He found you both naked, it wasn't making sense. Just some fucking fake shit, look at his face squint. He caught his best friend with his fiance, the one he thought was finer than Beyonce. You smashed his chick, what happened next after sex? Probably gotta move and find a new bitch after that.
She told me step inside the door, and then she reached over and turned the lights way down low. Before I knew what was going on, she was in my arms, and suddenly my homeboy walked through the door.
Yeah, I got caught.
Ooh,
make it love
to another man's woman.
To another man's girl.